Hey everybody, Blake Douglas here, answering one of the most important questions that I am never asked. Whether that's because people don't have a large enough understanding of internet marketing or whatever the reason, it's just something that's not asked, but it is a piece of information that if you are lacking in it, it's going to hurt your business a lot. And the question is, what should I be providing in the emails that I'm sending to this email list that I'm building? There's no point in building an email list if you're not going to be sending them emails. So in these emails, you should be providing as much value as you can. But not just value, relevant value. Don't send people videos that are not relevant to the reason that they joined your list in the first place. If they join your list to get a free ebook on how to become healthier, don't start sending them stuff about kitten adoption or whatever. There's a lot of people out there that send whatever they want to their list, and the point I'm trying to make is be relevant and provide a lot of value in every email that you send. And also, it doesn't hurt to build upon previous emails and the next email you send out.